हेलो एंड वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई सोनू स्पीकिंग फ्रॉम सक्सेस बीन क्लासेस। आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेल। इन दिस मॉर्निंग बैच माय स्टूडेंट मिस्टर सलमान इज हियर एंड ये है बिल्कुल बिगिनर स्टूडेंट है और अभी इसको क्लास में केवल 10 से 20 दिन हुए क्लास में आए हुए। ये अपने एक्सपीरियंस को शेयर करेगा कि इसको ब्रिटिश सेंटर पर ऑफलाइन क्लास में कैसा इसको महसूस होता है और हुआ है। तो चलिए हम इसकी इंग्लिश को सुनते हैं कि कैसे इंग्लिश से बोलता है, अपना बेस्ट अच्छा करता है। और एक जब कोई नया बंदा इंग्लिश सीखने के लिए आता है तो वो ऑब्वियसली कि मिस्टेक करता है इनिशियली शुरुआत में। तो अगर ये कहीं मिस्टेक करते हैं दैट यू हैव टू इग्नोर, आपको नज़रअंदाज करने की ज़रूरत है इनको। और धीरे धीरे प्रैक्टिस करने से बंदा इम्प्रूव हो ही जाता है। जस्ट यू हैव टू वॉच बाई द एंड ऑफ दिस वीडियो, केवल आपको वॉच करनी है इस वीडियो के अंत तक। ओके मिस्टर सलमान स्पीक।
First of all, good morning all of you.
Very good morning.
Thanks for giving me this chance. I would like to share my experience at British Center. I watched Sonu sir video. I saw two my friend Danish and Aman. I talked Danish about his video, about video. I talked to my friend Danish, what are you doing in the video? He said to me, I learned to speak English at British Center. I told my friend Danish, I will go tomorrow with you. He said to me, okay, you walk with me tomorrow. I told Danish, okay, I am ready. He said to me, okay, tomorrow you ready 7 o'clock. I told Danish, okay, I am ready 7 o'clock. He come at my home. He pick up me. I came British Center. I did not know how to speak English. I met Sonu sir. I told Sonu sir how to speak English. Sonu sir said to me, don't worry, you joined class. I joined class next day. I came tomorrow, next day I came here. I spent 20 days in the class. My experience is very good in 20 days at British Center. I got a chance to speak English in front on my classmate. I am going to sum up my words. थैंक्स फॉर पेइंग अटेंशन टू मी, हैव अ नाइस टाइम।
तो अभी आपने देखा कि उसने 20 डेज में कितनी उसने कमांड अपनी इम्प्रूव कर ली है। आई होप कि उसने कहीं मिस्टेक्स भी की हैं तो हमें उनको इग्नोर करना है। एज वी नो दैट विदाउट डूइंग प्रैक्टिस वी कैन नॉट गेट दिस कॉन्फिडेंस, एंड दिस कॉन्फिडेंस कम्स बाई डूइंग प्रैक्टिस डे एंड नाइट अगेन एंड अगेन।
हेलो एवरीवन।
हेलो।
First of all, thanks for this opportunity. I am lucky to be here. I wanna share my experience at British Center, Pagbala. When I came here, I had no idea how to speak English. I didn't know how to speak English. My friend said to me, "You go to British Center." I came at British Center with my father. I met Sonu sir. Sonu sir said to me, you wanna speak English? I said to Sonu sir, I wanna speak English. Sonu sir said to me, don't worry, you will learn how to speak English. My experience with British Center is amazing. After spending 3 months, I became confident in English because without practice we can't speak English. I suggest you, if you wanna speak English, subscribe this channel and attend the offline class. I am going to sum up my word. Thanks for listening me. Have a nice day.
Good morning to all of you who are sitting here. Today I am going to share a topic along with you, how my experience over here, how much I achieved here and how I learned here. So when I was in 12th class, I thought English is the toughest subject to face, and really it was toughest subject to face. And there were 60 students in my class and everyone was so pro when I was in 12th class, and they were used to insult me, and I felt a lot insult there. My English teacher complained to my father about my English skills, and after that my father hired me a good English teacher, and after that he refused to teach me because I was very weakest student. After that he refused me to teach him because I was a very weakest student. So then I met my friend and he suggested me that you should join British Center in order to speak good English. And later I joined British Center. When I came to the British Center, that was the very first time I met to humble Sonus. Okay, that was the very first time when I came to the British Center, and when I met the humble guy Sonu sir, and I told him that sir, I want to learn English, and he gave me hope that you can learn English. So I told him that sir, I am very weakest student, so if you can train me that I can speak English. So he gave me hope that you can speak English, and after that he taught me very well, and after that I learned very quickly, and he taught me everything what was I needed for that. And later I can speak English because Sonu sir taught me very good the way they taught me. Because I am suggesting to everyone that if anyone here who want to learn English, you should join the British Center, because I was the weakest student. And so, because I learned here, I thought that I can't even speak English. I had in my mind that I will never speak English, but later I joined this center, I can speak good English, and by the help of the Sonu sir. And if you want to learn English, you must join British Center in order to speak in good English, and subscribe this channel. Thank you for paying attention at me. Have a nice day.